Let's see. Today's carnivore breakfast. Bread, scrambled eggs, and beefsteak.
Nice. I'm stoked.
At this boarding school, the rules state that all students are required to eat their meals in the cafeteria. Naturally, eating meat of any kind at school would be considered a serious crime. As a matter of fact, even outside of school, the shops will never serve meat to anyone. That's why all meals are well-balanced with plenty of nutrition, protein, and taste in order to satisfy everyone.
Whoa! Sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, thank you.
That was close. I was just about to step on one of those small girls over there. I seriously need to get glasses.
I mean, like, I would have been squashed with just one more step. And that's the reason they tell us to walk along the walls.
So, Legoshi, you did say I would look great with glasses, right? Tell me more about that. You look smarter, more attractive.
I can't eat this. I can still feel the sensation from last night. I don't want to touch anything soft.
You bastard! What's the deal? You realize you've been stepping on my tail this whole time, right?
I said I was sorry. What more do you want?
But you laughed when you said it like the whole thing was funny, you damn fuck!
With all those lines on your face, a little too much stress? Damn it! Did you just bite me? Do you know what's gonna happen now? Hey! Let go!
Shut up!
I'll eat you. I'll eat you.
You feel the joy from the bottom of your heart.
What the heck is up with you, Legoshi?